So we covered how you're handling new customers. That was the next question. New customers are coming out of the woodwork, and they're flooding all of our distributors. So is it safe to say that you guys all have a pretty similar strategy there as well, that if it's new, you take the time to vet it and understand how it's going to fit and make sure there's no damage existing, or are there other practices out there?
Oh, we're absolutely vetting any new sources that are coming in too, and or new requests that are coming in. Something that we've tried to keep in mind as well, and I think Scott brought this up too, is that we want to help our end users and our even the people in our organization to kind of have that long-term look. You know, when you read the news every day, or you just on social media or whatever like that, you just are inundated with just what's going on right now and what you think you need right now, or what the latest crisis is right now. But understanding that COVID-19 in one way or another is going to be handled eventually. The other thing too, and I think Scott, you brought this up as well, is that this is not the last time something like this is going to happen. There's going to be another crisis. There's going to be something else that comes up. It might be something that you see coming, or it might be something really, you know, quick. We try to take a look at how are we building our businesses so that we could support our end users in a way that has that long-term perspective in mind. When it comes to new requests or new end users that want to come up to us, we are kind of going through and checking to see, okay, well, where did you hear about us? Who have you talked to? If there are referrals from existing customers of ours, definitely they're ones that we want to talk to because we know the people that are referring them to us. We have purposely turned down people that are, for lack of a better term, kind of fly-by-night situations where they just come up to us and say they want to buy X number of products and then they're gone. That doesn't support us as a business, and in fact it hurts our customers as well, because why am I going to give all this product to somebody that doesn't support us and that we have never supported at the expense of someone that's been doing business with us for decades? It doesn't make sense.